Hey, man, friend, it was your head. Here today, I'm back with another video, man. As you can see, we here with another one. Another reaction, YG Stop Snitching, featuring DaBaby, you feel me? Shout out to both of them artists. What we can do is shout out, without saying shout out to Cole Bennett, you feel me, for shooting this film. And also shout out to the producer, who isn't on here, but shout out to you still, my guy. You still did your thug this one. So yeah, man, YG Stop Snitching. This is the remix featuring DaBaby. Everybody know what he did when he performed Stop Snitching. I ain't gonna talk too much. If y'all know, y'all know. Y'all don't, y'all don't. But I'm curious how this video gonna go. What DaBaby gonna say? How it's gonna be? You feel me? They both good artists, for sure, for sure. They do their thug thizzle, but let's see how they is together. I wanna see how they sound will be together. So yeah, I never thought this was happening. I doubt anybody here would either. But if there's any other song to react to, let me know, comment down below. Cause I'll check it out, you feel me? Also, follow me on my social medias. It should be popping up down here throughout the video. So without being said, let me shut up talking your heads. Let's go to the side real quick. Pop with that video, like, and let's hop in that thing, you feel me? DaBaby and YG. I never expected this one, man. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Lyric Lemonade. Smack.
Bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hope, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hope, nigga, bitch, nigga.
I thought the beat was gonna drop. L.
Bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hope, nigga, bitch, nigga.
Going off on him, like, just fuck it. Unleashing everything in this nigga face, you feel me, on the ground. He didn't shoot a video to the original one, did he? I doubt it, right? No, I don't think so. If he did, let me know. Comment down below. I feel like he didn't, but if he did, let me know.
I can smell a bitch nigga a mile away. Type of nigga so bitch, he should put bitch made on this license. From that real shit, you bitch niggas play hard to say.
Nigga, you bitch made, nigga. Everything about you is bitch, nigga. Pure bitch, you. You know what I'm saying? You ain't self-made. Nothing, you independent. Nothing, you feel me? You a bitch made, nigga. Scary. Go crazy then, YG. Tell him like it is, you feel me? I be on that too. I tell you like it is. I don't care who you are, anything. How I feel is how I feel. If you don't like it, oh well, you feel me?
Me and bitch niggas, we don't compensate. Bitch niggas love saying real niggas trying to hate. I feel in your heart, so you cooperate. I can't stand how bitch niggas.
You got fear in your heart, so you cooperate.
Girl, you know you a bitch. I don't know how she suck your dick.
You feel me? You feel me? Why these hoes fucking with you? You know how when niggas know they can't get no girl, so they get the flex and the lying and shit, you feel me? To make them look big and bad and all cool and shit. You know what I'm saying? People really be out here doing that, which is crazy. But yeah, you know, man, I'm the goat of my hood, you feel me? I'm good in my hood, this and this. Go to his hood, nobody know him, you feel me? Yeah, man, I'm a dumper. I be out here slanging, selling, you feel me? Don't be doing shit, phone don't be jumping. They be on that for real here. It's crazy.
You got caught some shit with your best friend in your clique. Y'all got caught in the lick. Everybody went down cause you snitched.
Everybody went down to you snitched. DaBaby. Aw.
Get slapped. Karma is a bitch and she gon' get you nigga just like that. Cause once a bitch, nigga always a bitch. Fact.
Once a bitch, nigga always one. You feel me? It's right for DaBaby to remix this too. You feel me? Like I said, if y'all haven't watched my Lil Durk video, you can't speak too much on things because that's how cops operate now with social media. The more they hear, the more they can put pieces together. So I don't say too much in my videos. But I see why DaBaby in here. He be doing this stuff like this, you feel me? I can see. Man, just keep slapping, bro. Hey.
Want me to rap, you got a book in there. I fucked this bitch, I took that pussy from a pussy. Bringing real niggas back, they overlooked the nigga.
He hopped on here strong. He took his pussy from a pussy nigga. My cousin who really put me on to DaBaby, he said, bro, you gotta mess with him, bro. I don't really mess with a lot of artists, but bro, I mess with DaBaby, bro. You feel me? And I was listening to him. He compared him with like a little Ludacris. Like how his videos is, and I can feel it. I can see it, cause I seen some DaBaby videos. I can see why he said Ludacris though. That nigga's like a comedic type of person with his videos, for sure, for sure.
You like to show these nigga guns, I beat them, took your pistol. I think she made me bacon with the ears, thought she was cooking dinner. 2 hours later, you on IG taking pictures with her. Soon as I woke up, gave me head, that's breakfast in bed.
He was really upside down. You seen all the veins in his head? You know it's somebody really upside down with the veins. That nigga head was veiny as hell. Like, what? They really had that nigga upside down. I'm asleep. It didn't look believable when YG was upside down. But as I see him do it, I'm like, that nigga veins popping. You feel me? Like, whoa, they really upside down.
Put on your nigga, he went fed, they found out you scared. You play with me, you gotta go, I ain't gotta say it. I pull it out, bitch, I'ma blow, so watch how you play it. You look.
Bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga.
The dog took his Yeezys. Man, you know, you took out the Air Force Ones, you took out the G-Fazo, you took out the Dookies, you feel me? What do y'all call those shoes where y'all from? Dookies, Air Force Ones, G-Fazos, what, let me know. I know they are Air Force One, but people don't be calling them Air Force Ones, you feel me? Low Air Force Ones. Some people just call them Low Ones. Dookies, G-Fazos, let me know what y'all call them. But he just snapped, he took off the G's and put on the Yeezys.
Bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga.
That nigga fuck had veiny's hair, boy. That's it. Shout out to everybody popping up on the screen, for sure, for, you know what I'm saying, for helping out with the video. It wouldn't be possible without y'all, you feel me? But yeah, is it Shot Keep It Playing? Or no? Rip Nipsey Hussle, for sure, for sure. I'm gonna stop it right there. Lyrical Lemonade pop up right there. But yeah, man. YG, Stop Snitching, featuring DaBaby, the remix. I mess with it. I didn't know what to expect going into it, how the sound was gonna be, and how the flavor was, you know what I'm saying? Cause like some people's sounds don't mix with others, but they went nuts in this one. Like it sounded right. Like it seemed like they can actually be like a duo type thing. Like they can do more songs together and just get crazy, go nuts from it. You feel me? Like, and come a duo, like actually like a duo. You know how X has Ski. You feel me? You know how fucking, I can't name any more duos for real, but you get what I'm trying to say, right? But let me know what y'all think about this song, man. You like it, you don't like it, it's trash, it's fire, let me know. Comment down below, you feel me? Cause I wanna know. I messed with it heavy. I was shocked by the outcome. This song was actually nice, like dumb nice, compared to like me just thinking like, okay, maybe this, he just doing a remix for fun, you feel me? It's gonna be like a completely, you know how people do remixes, kind of change up a little bit for that person when they hop on. But nah, it felt the same vibe, same energy was still there. They kept slapping bro around all video, like bro. Like a nigga, like, imagine a nigga really getting slapped, like for real, like how? You feel me? I can't imagine somebody just getting slapped around like that. But yeah, man, I'm up out of here. Like I said, let me know any other songs you want me to react to. I'll react to it for y'all. Comment it down below. It don't gotta be by these artists. It can be by anybody, you feel me? Long as it came out in the year 2019, or that song just go nothing, it's a banger. You feel me? If it's a banger, it's exceptional. So yeah, follow me on my social media. Also, Infamous _ IG, Twitter, them the ones I'm on the most. I'll be on Snapchat too, but it's whatever, you feel me? It's just taking pictures and posting on your story for real. It ain't nothing special. But I'm about here. I'm done tucking your head off, man. I've been doing that kind of too long. So if you haven't already, man, hit the like button on this video, you feel me? Original TV is down, description below if you don't show my pauses and skips. It is 3 a.m. I am tired. I'm gonna go to sleep. So if you haven't already, hit the sub button to join the Oso Gang.